Crews in Brighton put out a truck fire before it could spread. It happened just after 3 this afternoon in an industrial area. This is off north of I-168th Avenue. The truck was refilling some forklifts whenever it caught fire. Its diesel and gas tanks fueled the flames. Sent up a big plume of smoke, but no one was hurt in this.